I've got an E8 V3 back there in my old SPL box that is a half dB quieter than my currently loudest SPL box on an NS1. And we got a clamp over there, and I don't think anybody's going to watch it. But we've got sensors on the dash for the SPL labs and the term lab, so nobody can complain about which one did what and where they are. And there you go. Both meters are pretty close.